I'm still holding on. You felt this way for far too long.
How are you still holding on?